something dhamakedar. We will be joining on video call the King Khan of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, along with the charming Anushka Sharma. Directed by Imtiaz Ali, it's gonna be one bomb of a movie. August 4th, 2017. And without any further ado, let me welcome on stage Sejal, aka Anushka Sharma! Together for the beautiful, for the charming Anushka Sharma, aka Sejal!
Hello everybody! Sab aage? Very nice. Time se pehle aage, huh? Thanks, bhaiya. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I hope everybody here is comfortable and relaxed. Huh? Alok bhai, how are you? Kimcho? Huh? Jai Shri Krishna to you too. And Karishma Ben, how are you? All good? JSK to you too. Aapne kuch liya? Kuch tea, coffee, cold drink? Arey, Pramod bhai. Arey, unko cold drink done. Look how hot she's looking. Kahan gaya Pramod bhai? Oh, Pramod bhai, cold drink done ko. Look how hot she's looking. Huh? Looking hot? You got my joke? Hot? Huh? Nice, nice. Okay, everybody, so now that you all are here, I'm very happy. I hope you all have been treated nicely. You're feeling relaxed and comfortable. I think my arrangements were very good and tip-top. Kisi ko yahan pe aane mein problem to nahi hui na? Like address thik-tak de diya na maine? Kya hota hai na? Mera jo arrangement hota hai, it's always tip-top. I never fault. Arey, unko koi mic do ne? He wants to praise me. Kya hua bhai sahab? माइक सामने पकड़ो पहले को आधे घंटे से बोल रहा है कोई अन्य माइक नहीं है
आधे घंटे से यार हम गाड़ी की वेट कर रहे हैं आपने कोई क्या अरेंजमेंट आपका टिप टॉप आपको ध्यान देना चाहिए ना मेरे को दो एंगेजमेंट में और जाना है सिर्फ एक ही काम थोड़ी है मेरे को
तुमको पैसे मिलते क्या एंगेजमेंट में जाने के लिए हां बट व्हाट इज दिस योर कंप्लेंट दिस इज नॉट गुड आई मीन माय Arrangements are always good, but let me tell you all that I was not responsible for this. This one little thing I told Imtiaz Bhai to take care of. Seems like he has not managed. So Imtiaz Bhai, where are you? If you could please come here and address this, making me look bad over here. Yeah, all girls are all big fans of you, but I'm not a huge fan of you right now. Huh? Sejal, one small direction I gave you, you could not follow.
What is the problem? You're looking so hot.
Yeah, but...
I must say...
Thanks. But what is this? Why is this man complaining over here?
He's complaining?
Yes.
About what?
Seems like you've not taken care of this valet parking and all of that.
Arre, so how can I take care of parking? I was busy editing, ne?
Editing?
Yeah.
Oh. You also work for paper like them?
What do you mean?
You said no, editing. Lot of them are also editors over here of paper.
I'm not a press editor. I was editing the film.
Oh, our film.
Yes.
Jab Harry met Sejal.
Exactly.
Oh, acha acha. So tell me one thing. Why didn't you edit your other films?
What do you mean?
I mean, they were a little long, ne? Like, so right now I would say you stop making all these excuses and please answer this question. One small thing I told you to do.
Arey, Sejal, when everything is okay, please don't panic.
Yeah, And how not to panic? There's so much that I have to do, so many tayaris that I need to take care of. And what have you worn and come? What is this outfit? I told you to wear a proper suit, ne?
So, this is a suit, ne?
But this what is this combination? Who wears this combination? Looking like a schoolboy.
Do you think you have to talk about my schoolboyishness right now? The press is waiting. Press is waiting.
Oh.
Please carry on with your engagement.
Sorry, and I also know that if you make the press wait, sometimes they write bad things about your films. So, you guys must not wait.
Yeah.
And, okay, everyone. So, without further ado, let me tell you all why you all are here. For many days now, we've been seeing this ring, and this chakkar has been going on. I want to put it to an end today. So, in front of all of you all, Alok Bhai, Karishma Ben, we are going to do my engagement function, okay? I'm going to wear my ring, which has been given to me by my lovely fiancé, huh? And I'm going to take a nice photo. Where will we take it? Should we take it there, Imtiaz Bhai?
Yeah, we'll take it there.
I'll take a nice selfie over there, huh? And I'm going to do FaceTime chat with him. How does that sound to everybody? You are not looking very excited about my engagement, guys. Thank you. Okay, so ring done.
Ring mere paas nahi hai, Sejal. I gave it to you.
Arey, but I gave to you. Check in your pocket.
You check in your pockets. I gave the ring to
but
you, Sejal.
I'm fashionably dressed. I don't have pockets.
Arey, so what can I do? I gave the ring to you.
But I don't have it.
Arey, but when you were leaving for Europe, I gave you the ring, no?
So what are you saying that I don't have my ring right now? Matlab I've lost it again.
Oh my God, yeah. You've called people for your engagement. You've lost the ring again.
I don't want to cut a sorry figure. This is very embarrassing. Sorry everybody, but we will just sort it out.
Acha, listen. Remember when you went to Europe, you had a tour guide? You said he was very bharose wala aadmi and all that.
He's good at his job.
Yeah. So then why don't you call him and ask him? Maybe he knows where the ring is.
No.
Why?
अरे यू नो ने
व्हाई व्हाट
अरे उसका कैरेक्टर खराब है ने
कैरेक्टर खराब है उसका
अरे मतलब वो चीप है ने चीप
है ओहो बट देन अभी व्हाट टू डू नाउ यू हैव टू ओनली टेक हिज हेल्प ने
दैट इज ट्रू सो व्हाट डू वी डू
यू कॉल हिम
शुड वी कॉल हिम
या लेट मी कॉल हिम
ओके चलो यू कॉल हिम
आई एम कॉलिंग हिम हां You okay, better don't fight with him this time.
No, I will not fight with him, obviously.
Yeah, we want the ring for the engagement.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, okay? I'm calling him.
Okay, call him.
Okay, someone call him.
It's part of my arrangements. I don't know why, I'm shocked. Oh! Why is Harry sitting like Don?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Is it this Sejal again?
Hi, no. Harry.
not Harry. It's Harry. Harry.
हाँ तो वही तो बोला मैंने. Harry.
Yeah. No. Harry.
अरे बोले ना उसको. Harry तो बोला
मैंने. You ask him about the ring.
Oh, then. sorry. Harry, listen. I need your help now. I've lost my engagement ring.
I am really sorry. I can't help you with this engagement ring of yours. I'm on my time off. अभी मेरा टाइम नहीं है तो मैं आपका हेल्प नहीं कर सकता हूँ प्लीज
अरे हाउ यू सिंग ऑफ कोर्स यू हैव टू हेल्प मी नहीं यू वांट टू टेक अस टू ऑल दिस यूरोपियन प्लेसेस नाउ दैट्स वेयर आई लॉस्ट माय रिंग सो प्लीज हेल्प मी हैरी
अरे मैं क्या हेल्प करूं बाय द वे एंगेजमेंट हो रही है आपकी इट्स वेरी गुड न्यूज ने सो ऑल द बेस्ट ने बट आई कैन नॉट हेल्प यू आई एम सॉरी आई हैव टू डू माय थिंग बाय बाय
अरे यू बेग हिम जस्ट समहाउ गेट द रिंग
अरे Harry, listen, normally I will not ask you for this, but then you do happen to be the best tour guide there. And you have taken us all around here, so please help us. I mean, help me. Give me the ring.
Acha. Let me think. Let me think something.
Yeah,
oh,
think
yes.
about all the places you went to with me.
Yaad hai, har jagah jahan hum ja rahe the, to aapki family jo thi, video bana rahi thi is sab ka.
Yes, we had to put on Facebook.
Facebook, yeah. So maybe अगर आपके पास वो वीडियो हो वो आप प्ले करें तो उसमें शायद आपको मालूम पड़ जाए आपकी रिंग कहाँ है
maybe. That's a very good idea. Harry, first time you've come up with one good idea, eh? Good job.
And
well done.
Harry, ma'am. Harry, not Harry. Harry. Harry is the guy standing next to you with long hair.
This one's doing really good today. A great joke also he cracked.
Very, very good. Very jokey nature.
Okay, chalo. Then show the video to me of my family. Chalo. Dikhao.
Mere paas aapka video family ka kaise hoga? Aapka family ka video to aapke paas hoga na. Mere paas thoda hoga yahan pe.
Haan, that is a good point. Okay.
So show na.
Haan, to you show na. One thing to you already messed up. Now, can you do this one thing properly?
So this is what I was editing, ne? That's what I was telling you.
Oh.
Should I go ahead?
Pehle bola Chetan aate saath. You also.
So, ladies and gentlemen, the much-awaited video of what happened when जब हैरी मेट सेजल.
Oh, hold on. Makeup ठीक है मेरा उसमें?
Makeup तो देखा नहीं ना मैंने मैम.
क्यों?
मैं performance oriented director हूँ ना, fashion का director थोड़ी हूँ मैं.
हाँ तो आप तो लग भी रहो जैसे आप fashion से related कुछ भी नहीं कर सकते, तो अब रहने दो वैसे.
अरे अभी देखते हैं. Yes sir, Harry is saying something.
हाँ, he saying bye.
आपका नाम क्या है?
गंदे आदमी पर मैं तो नहीं होना गंदी और
I'm तो नहीं गंदी
भगवान भी मिल जाते
हैं
तुमने ढूंढा क्या भगवान ये तो मिल जाता और जो मिला है शायद वो ही ढूंढा होगा सोच के देखो
नहीं तुझे तो पक्का नहीं ढूंढ रहा था देख सेजल एक टाइम आएगा जब तुझे जाना होगा मुड़कर नहीं देखना पीछे
मैं वो वाली औरत हुई नहीं जो भगवान से कुछ छोड़ के ढूंढ रही थी भाग जाती
असल असल बाद में पता चलेगा तुझे
of Jab Harry Met Sejal. But next up, a quick Q&A round. Sir, please, ma'am.
Can we have the chair?
Dear friends of the media, please ask questions related to the movie.
So you can ask Harry the questions. He'll be responding from LA behind us. And there is Sejal Ben and there's me.
Hi, Anushka. Hi, Yaz, and hi, everyone. And thank you, everyone, for being here.
Khan sahab, this is Alok here. Agar aap sun pa rahe honge. Awaaz aa rahi hai?
Mujhe aa rahi hai. Aapko aa rahi hai meri awaaz?
Aa rahi hai, Khan sahab. Sawaal ye hai ki mini trails ke baad itna tabartod trailer aapko wahan se kaisa lag raha hai?
मुझे थोड़ा रुक रुक के आ रहा है यार एक एक बीट लेकिन मुझे ट्रेलर से भी ज्यादा आप लोग बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हो वहां पे जो आए हुए हो सेजल के एंगेजमेंट पे और मिठाई खाकर जरूर जाना आई थिंक द आइडिया वाज कि जैसे मैंने पहले बोला था कि आप चाहते थे कि हैरी और सेजल को हम पहले इंट्रोड्यूस करें और फिर उसकी जो कहानी है उसके बारे में बताएं तो अब इतने दिनों से लोग कह रहे हैं ट्रेलर का ट्रेलर है चलो ट्रेलर भी आ गया पिक्चर देखने आ जाना सब
इम्तियाज सर आपसे भी सवाल है कि मिनी ट्रेल्स आए छोटे छोटे विजुअल्स आए कितना मुश्किल था ये ट्रेलर काटना क्योंकि सभी को इंतजार था कि अब क्या डिफरेंट देने वाले हैं इम्तियाज
मुश्किल तो नहीं था बिकॉज बहुत सारी चीज़ें थी इसके अंदर कहने के लिए मगर ये डिसीशन कि हम पहले मिनी ट्रेल्स दिखाएंगे ये एक्चुअली शाहरुख सर का डिसीजन था जो मुझे लगता है कि बहुत ही अच्छा था. और फिर बाद में जब थोड़ी जिज्ञासा हुई, जब लोगों को थोड़ा इंटरेस्ट आया, तो फिर हम पूरा ट्रेलर हमने लाया है. तो मुश्किल नहीं था, काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोसेस था.
Anushka.
Hi.
Hi. Am I looking handsome?
Too good.
Okay, thank you. Because subah subah hai, toh main abhi naha ke aaya hoon.
Haan, of course. Haan, zarur.
You're looking freshly bathed.
You're looking like aap definitely naha ke aaye ho.
Thank you.
Hello, sir. Deepak Kalra, Book My Show se. Hello. Can you see me? Haan. Toh, mera sawal ye hai, sir, ye mini trail, phir trailer, ye kya naya kuch scene set ho raha hai? मतलब सीन सेट हो रहा है प्रमोशन का, मिनी ट्रेल्स फिर ट्रेलर.
मुझसे पूछ रहा है, इम्तियाज से पूछ रहा है?
सर आप दोनों से पूछ रहा हूँ.
आप बोलो,
जवाब देता हूँ.
हाँ सर.
हाँ तो यार क्या है, पहले हमारे जो कैरेक्टर्स थे हैरी और सेजल ना दीपक, हम उनको दिखाना चाहते थे मोर देन एक्सप्लेनिंग द स्टोरी. और ट्रेलर जो होता है अमूमन कहानी के बारे में भी होता है सिवाय कैरेक्टर. तो वो हम चाह रहे थे कि बाद में आए, क्योंकि हमारी फिल्म में दो चीजें बहुत अच्छी हैं. एक वो जो कैरेक्टर है हैरी और सेजल का जो इम्तियाज ने लिखा, तो उसकी इंट्रोडक्शन जरूरी थी, लाजमी थी, ताकि वो पिक्चर देखने आए उनको लगे हैरी और सेजल को जानते हैं. और इसके अलावा हमारा म्यूजिक जो है बहुत खूबसूरत है, जो प्रीतम दा ने दिया है इशाद कामिल साहब के साथ. सो वो हम चाह रहे थे कि उससे ज्यादा लोग पहले परिचित हो जाएं. और जो कहानी है लव स्टोरी है, सो अमूमन लव स्टोरी में जैसा होता है उसके लिए कोई नया रूप देना उसको, हालांकि कहानी में अपनी एक न्यूनेस जरूर. तो वी वांटेड टू ब्रिंग इट इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पीरियड्स ऑफ टाइम, कि 10-12 दिन पहले ही पिक्चर की रिलीज पे हम खेले.
मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगा था, ट्रेलर का लेश हो गया.
मुझे बुरा तो नहीं लग रहा?
नहीं, मुझे बहुत मजा आया. मैं भी चीप हो गया हूं आजकल. चीप चीप.
तू चीप ही रहेगा. तू लगता ही है तू.
आजकल इज क्वेश्चनेबल मे बी.
So Anushka, how was your overall, did you enjoy being playing a Gujarati character in the film? So tell us something about that too, please.
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think if you're working with a director like Imtiaz on a character that, you know, you've not attempted before, or a accent, or, you know, just basically however Sejal is, if you haven't done something like that before, then it gets very exciting and you feel actually kind of thrilled and confident ki ye matlab if you follow his directions properly, then it will come out good, because he has a lot of conviction as a director about his characters. And then you know, my level of comfort that I share with Shahrukh as a co-actor is, you know, is something that gives me a lot of that sense of calm, you know, to be able to attempt something like this, because I was a little skeptical in the beginning. Like, I used to keep telling him also, but I mean, if I'll be able to pull it off or not. Yeah, but then I'm happy that people are liking it, and you know, they're liking Sejal, and it's, yeah, so credit goes to Imtiaz Ali.
Imtiaz sir, aapke left.
Yes sir.
Amit from Dainik Jagran.
Hi Amit.
Yeah. Imtiaz sir, Shahrukh sir ne aapko aaj ki tareekh ka Yash Chopra kaha hai. Aapka jo romance hota hai, wo romance kin cheezon ki khoj hoti hai actually? या आप क्या ढूंढ रहे होते हैं, या क्या कुछ कहना चाह रहे होते हैं अपने कैरेक्टर्स के जरिए?
कुछ तो है जो मिला नहीं, जिसकी तलाश रहती है. वो क्या है ये नहीं पता होता. ये फिल्म के डायलॉग्स हैं जो आप इस फिल्म में देखेंगे.
I was like, wow, he's being so deep with his answers.
So, but it's the truth also. आपको एक्चुअली दरअसल पूरी तरह से नहीं पता होता, और कभी इंटेंशन ये नहीं होता है कि आप रोमांस की फिल्म बनाएं. जो कहानी आपके दिल में आती है, आप वही कहानी बनाते हो. तो ये कहानी थी और वो आ गई है.
ये कहानी कैसे आई थी जहन में? मतलब कोई, मतलब क्या कुछ कौन था?
एक्चुअली मैं सच ही बता देता हूँ सर.
प्लीज.
तो एक बार मेरी माँ मुझसे कह रही थी कि ऐसी फिल्म बनाओ जिसमें जगह जगह अलग अलग अच्छी जगहों पे जा कर के शूट करना पड़े तुमको, और तुमको विजिट करने के लिए मैं भी आऊँ और वो सारी जगह देख लूँ एक ही फिल्म में. तो मैंने बोला ये तो बहुत सिंपल है, टूर गाइड पे फिल्म बना देता हूँ. तो उन्होंने कहा ये क्या कहानी हुई कि टूर गाइड है, और भी तो कुछ होना चाहिए। मैंने बोला नहीं, लड़की होगी फिर ये सब। तो ये ऐसे स्टार्ट हुई थी। फिर बहुत दिन के बाद मैं शाहरुख सर से मिलता रहता था बीच बीच में, तो उन्होंने कहा कि कोई कहानी है तुम्हारे पास, तो मैंने एक कहानी सुनाई। फिर उन्होंने कहा अच्छा कोई और है, तो मैंने बोला एक बहुत ही चीप कहानी है वो आप सुनना पसंद करोगे? तो उनका इंटरेस्ट जाग गया, उन्होंने कहा हाँ ये सुनाओ। ऐसे कोई कहानी नहीं है, ऐसी वाली है, बहुत सिंपल है, ऐसे वैसे करके। वो एक्चुअली मैंने ज़्यादा पूरी सोची भी नहीं थी, मैंने उनको सुना दी, तो उन्होंने बोला ये तो ठीक है, ये बनाते हैं। सो दैट्स हाउ इट केम इन टू एग्जिस्टेंस।
एक्चुअली मैंने इम्तियाज को बोला कि अब तुम माँ के आशीर्वाद वाली फिल्म ही बनाओ, दूसरी तो चल नहीं रही भाई हमारी, ये वाली माँ के आशीर्वाद वाली है।
इम्तियाज सर, आप खुद झारखंड से हैं और ये दोनों कैरेक्टर गुजरात से हैं, लेकिन आपकी फिल्मों में
बोली सेजल इज फ्रॉम गुजरात, हियर इज फ्रॉम पंजाब।
पंजाब, तो आपकी फिल्मों में जो हम लोग देखते रहे पैटर्न कि किसी न किसी तरीके से पंजाब आ जाता है या उनके गांव आते हैं, झारखंड के या बिहार के गांव क्यों नहीं आते हैं आपके मतलब कहानियों में?
देखिए ये भाई भतीजावाद में नहीं करना चाहता हूं तो जहां भी इंटरेस्ट होता है, जहां कहानी जहां ले जाती है आप वहां जाते हो, जहां के कैरेक्टर्स हो जाते हैं वो आपको बाद में पता चलता है कि ये वहां के हो गए। मुझे खुद नहीं पता कि इतने, जैसे हरिंदर सिंह नेहरा का रोल कर रहे हैं शाहरुख खान इस फिल्म में, और वो भी पंजाब का कैरेक्टर है। अब वो क्यों हो जाता है पंजाब का ये मुझे नहीं पता, वो गीत ढिलन क्यों हो गई पंजाब की ये मुझे नहीं पता, मगर गुजरात की हैं सेजल बहन, बॉम्बे की जो गुजराती कम्युनिटी है उसकी हैं। एंड ऐसे लोगों से मेरी बहुत दोस्ती रही है, बहुत हम रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं उनको, बहुत फैसिनेटेड भी हैं। सो मुझे बहुत अच्छा, मुझे इस बात की बहुत खुशी है कि देर इज़ अ गुजराती कैरेक्टर फ्रॉम बॉम्बे इन दिस फिल्म।
अनुष्का, इसमें जो लाइनर है कि जिसकी खोज में आप हैं वो भी आपकी तलाश करता है, इससे कितना इत्तेफाक रखती हैं असल ज़िंदगी में?
मतलब बहुत ही ज़्यादा। जब मैं अभी थोड़ी मैं फिलोसॉफिकल हो जाऊँगी, लेकिन जब मैं छोटी थी तो मैंने एक जगह पे पढ़ा था दैट व्हेन द स्टूडेंट इज़ रेडी द टीचर अपीयर्स, यू नो। सो आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ एक्सटेंशन ऑफ दैट। और ये रूमी की क्या बनी कहावत है एंड I am a huge fan of Rumi, have always been. And I must tell you that the way I was introduced to him was actually through your films. That I started reading up on him, kyunki mujhe mereko jigyasa hai philosophy mein. And I totally believe in that. I feel aap jo sochte hain, jo aap chahte hain, wohi aapko milta hai, wohi reflect karta hai. Hota na kabhi kabhi jo mood kharab hota hai, traffic zyada irritate karne lag jata hai, log zyada irritating lagne lag jate hain, kyunki aap andar se kude hue rehte ho. So I to kude hue, such a great word, na? So I've totally believe in this, and I think this is a beauty of Imtiaz's films. You know, they have that ek.
आज ये बहुत तारीफ कर रही है मेरी.
नहीं सर, आपको मतलब
मैं ऐसे पैसे वैसे नहीं देने वाला हूँ.
दोगे?
नहीं दूँगा.
As long as Shahrukh gives its fine. As the producer of this film. But yeah, so I do believe that इनकी कहानियों में जो है कि ये होती है कि philosophy होती है जिसके ऊपर एक पूरी कहानी बनी होती है, life भी वैसी ही होती है, and I think that's why you connect to it so much more, and that's why I've been such an ardent fan of his movies.
Shahrukh sir, what do you have to say about this new philosophical side of Anushka Sharma?
Sir, ये इतनी deep है मुझे पता नहीं था sir. मुझे तो लगा आती हैं अपनी लाइनें लर्न करती हैं, बोलती हैं, काम चला उसी एक्ट्रेस है। लेकिन अब इतनी इन डेप्थ बातें करने लगी हैं तो कुछ ना कुछ असर आपका हुआ होगा सर या मेरा हुआ होगा।
अरे बट
आई एम नोटिसिंग,
आई एम नॉट सीइंग दैट इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी, नहीं, बोथ ऑफ यू आर स्टैंडिंग ओवर देयर, आई कांट बी डीप बिकॉज़ यू ऑल आई एम फीलिंग वेरी शैलो, सो आई एम नॉट बीइंग डीप। आलोक इज वेरी डीप, लाइक ही इज अ डीप फिलोसॉफिकल पर्सन, सो इट्स कमिंग आउट टॉकिंग टू हिम। By the way, I must tell you all this. Man has convinced me that he's Mohit Chauhan for a very long time, and he's spoken to me for 2 minutes, posing to me because I thought he's Mohit Chauhan. So I started talking to him as like, you know, rock star ka music. मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगा और आपने कितना अच्छा गाया and all. And he's also listening to me for 2 minutes. And बाद में बोलता है मैं मोहित चौहान नहीं हूँ. ऐसे तो पहले क्यों नहीं बोला यार? आपका फिल्म का कनेक्शन वापस.
यही philosophical बात है अनुष्का की. देखो, RJ आलोक को मोहित चौहान बना दिया. ऐसी हरकतों से ही, but I've noticed अनुष्का, तुम जब से मैं से बार-बार फिल्म में कर रही हो ना, तुम deeper person और more intelligent और smart होती जा रही
हो। For sure.
Okay, Anushka, here on your left. So you know, Shah Rukh sir has said that there have been scripts which Imtiaz Ali went to him, not offered him, but then he read his scripts to him. Has there, and he chose this because this is his happiest film till date. Has there ever been an offer from Imtiaz which you didn't do because it wasn't as happy? And why did you choose to do Jab Harry Met Sejal?
मैंने कुछ नहीं मालूम है.
Ambush.
सब मालूम है.
What kind of an ambush is this, boys? ऐसा कभी भी नहीं हुआ है. That has never happened. The first film he offered me, I said yes to it, which was Jab Harry Met Sejal.
Imtiaz sir.
Why are they saying you're lying? What is this? You are philosophical and a liar.
Sir.
But what is it about Jab Harry Met Sejal which, you know, drew you instantly to the script?
Yeah, I mean, it really has to be something that you can connect with. Nah? I mean, I have wanted to work with Imtiaz for the longest time. In fact, if at all I ever had the thought that maybe acting karna chahiye was in a rickety old theater in Bikaner where I was watching Jab We Met with my parents. Jahan pe wo jaise beech mein aisles hai na, wahan pe wo chair laga diya karte the plastic ki jab zyada log badh jate the. And used to sit over there and watch the film. So I was watching Jab We Met there and I saw this film and
you
I was like, wow,
restart.
This is amazing. This is something that...
No, not yet.
Huh? What was that? Suddenly saw myself. This is something that, you know, I would like
not
to...
Yet.
Who's this saying not yet, not yet? Oh. That I would like to... I would like to be part of movies when I saw the character of Geet. So I think maybe it was because of the portrayal of that character and the depth that, you know,
it.
That you could see. ये कौन है इंसान बीच बीच में जो बोल रहा है? Is this my inner voice? That's like suddenly loud.
We are
coming out since my philosophical side has come out today on this.
We are doing promotions of बीच बीच में.
बीच में कोई बात कर रहा है.
बीच बीच में बात कर रहा है इसलिए.
Yeah, so I think it is something that I've always wanted to do with Imtiaz, a film that I've always wanted to do with him. But this just seemed like the film with which I would really enjoy, have a great time collaborating with him. And so this is the one. In any case. Since I'm so philosophical, जो होना होता है सो होता है जिसको जो पिक्चर करनी होती है वो उसकी तकदीर में होती है और ये पिक्चर मेरी तकदीर में थी तो मैंने करी और हमारा इस पिक्चर में साथ काम करना निश्चय था तो हुआ है बस सब ऊपर वाले की कृपा है वो ही है उसी की उसकी उसके हाथों में हम सबकी डोर है हम तो बस चल रहे हैं जब हमको लेके जा रहा है हम तो सब कठपुतलियाँ हैं बस उसकी उसकी लीला की
इम्तियाज सर आपके सामने आपके सामने आपसे मेरा सवाल है कि आपकी फिल्मों में सफर भी एक इम्पोर्टेंट
इंग्लिश वाला या हिंदी वाला
नहीं हिंदी वाला तो इसकी कोई खास वजह है और फिल्मों जैसा आपने कहा कि आप फिल्मों को लेकर के कंफ्यूज रहते मतलब कहानियों को लेकर कंफ्यूज रहते हैं तो उसका अंत कैसे तय करते हैं फिर
नहीं होपफुली कहानियों को लेकर कंफ्यूज नहीं रहता हूँ मगर हाँ सफ़र बहुत होता है मेरी फिल्मों में वो इसलिए क्योंकि बचपन से जब मैं सफ़र कर रहा होता था तो बहुत सारी कहानियाँ आती थीं और सफ़र के वक्त पे आई हुई कहानी में ख़ुद भी सफ़र होता है सो एक वो एक विशेष साइकिल जिसको कहते हैं ना वो हो जाता है तो मुझे लगता है कि मुझे पर्सनली सफ़र करना भी बहुत अच्छा लगता है हिंदी में तो तो वो मैं जब करता हूँ तो और कहानियाँ आती हैं तो ऐसे चलता रहता है
अनुष्का आपसे सवाल है कि जब पहली बार आप शाहरुख से मिली थी तो फर्स्ट आपका जब मतलब अनुष्का मेट शाहरुख तो क्या एक्सपीरियंस रहा था
ऑब्वियसली क्योंकि वो मेरी पहली फिल्म थी और मैं उनको अपनी शूटिंग जो मेरी पिक्चर की जो शूटिंग थी उसके पहले दिन पे मैं उनको मिली थी और सेट पे ही मिली थी सो आई नेवर मेट हिम बिफोर एंड ऑब्वियसली आई न्यू हिम एज the superstar शाहरुख खान एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू बी यू नो डूइंग अ फिल्म विद हिम एंड अ रोमांटिक फिल्म एट दैट So I was very nervous, obviously. I was nervous and meri pehli film thi aur bahut kuch you know chal raha tha dimag mein. And I met him and actually he was just very, very nice and he congratulated me for, you know, doing the film. And uske baad he was just really chilled out and I felt very comfortable in his presence. He was not intimidating, which I think I realized much later what a huge support he had been, you know, in my first film. Because he really did make everything very easy for me as a newcomer without making it obvious. You know, jataye bina, he was, you know, making things easy for me. And I thought that was very, very nice of him. Until date,
whenever I've worked with the actors who are perhaps, you know, doing their first film or and even in an ad when you work with somebody, I always want to pay back and, you know, be as helpful as I possibly can because of the way Shah Rukh was to me. You know, so I feel like I find the need to do that because I know what a huge help it was for me. And yeah, so it's always beautiful and I'm always grateful whenever I'm working with him. And yeah, I mean, Imtiaz, you know, would also tell you that even now, like even if his, you know, he's had this knee issue and injury and it'll be hurting. And if Imtiaz will say something, sir, main ye soch raha tha, so he'll just suddenly spring up and be like, haan, hum aise karte, aise karte. I think even I can't think of showing that kind of, you know, that kind of enthusiasm the way he continues to do. So you have to respect somebody at that level, at that stature, to have that kind of commitment for every day, you know, on shoot. It's commendable.
Hi, Anushka. Anushka, to your right.
If you can stand, it'll be very easy for all of us.
Yes, okay. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Priyanka here.
Hi.
Anushka, before Imtiaz, you work with, you know, Yash Chopra and Aditya Chopra in two different romantic films. And both of them have different ideas of romance. How was it to work under Imtiaz's setup of romance with Shah Rukh? How different was it?
I mean, you know, yes, I have had the good fortune of working with Yash Ji and having done a film with him and Adi, you know, with Shah Rukh itself. So I'm very grateful for that opportunity. I think for me, what makes Imtiaz so special and his love stories and his characters so memorable is that, you know, when you watch his films, you feel ki you're watching his movies and then you see moments in the film or you see how certain things are panning out and you feel like, yaar, aisa hota hai. You know, in love, these things happen, but ye kabhi humne filmon mein dekha nahi hota hai. But we see it fresh, new, something which is very relevant, which happens in a relationship, but we don't see that on screen and we see that in Imtiaz's film. So, jo wo bariki se wo samajhte hai na, love ko, this relationship between man and woman, I think which is something that is unparalleled, his understanding of it. And you can relate to it when you watch films. And that's why I think you feel so, matlab, dil se you feel for his kahanis, at least I do. So I think that's what makes him special.
Hi, Anushka.
Hello.
Hi, Anushka, aapke saamne.
What will you give? Show me how much money you have. We will not be able to.
Anushka, aapke saamne.
Literally 20 rupees. I'm not exaggerating. That also for auto, because you know, because you.
I'll give you an. I'll write a check.
Thanks.
I'll write a check.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Hi, Anushka.
Blank dena.
Anushka, aapke saamne. Anushka, क्या कोई बॉलीवुड का ऐसा एक्टर है जिसकी हरकतें देख के आपको लगा हो कि कितनी चीप हरकतें हैं जिनके साथ आपने काम किया हो या आपने मन में सोचा हो इन अ फनी वे
मेरे ऐसी बहुत एक्सपीरियंसेस हुए हैं बॉलीवुड के कई सारे एक्टर्स मुझे बहुत चीप लगते हैं
तो सर आप नाम बताना चाहेंगे
जरूर सबका नाम बताऊं SMS करूं आपको बाद में आप नंबर दे दो मुझे अपना
अनुष्का आपका आंसर
नहीं यार I was just joking because we can't take this question very seriously you don't
Imtiaz hi Imtiaz to your right
खड़ा हो जाना
hi hi so during tamasha you had said you don't know what love is and people are now talking about your style of romance and love. So isn't it kind of ironical that most of your films have a very deeper sense of love, but you say that you don't know what love is?
Anushka's ke saath rehte
rehte na. Why Shah Rukh smiling? Let's ask him that.
Sir, any particular reason for your smile?
Because I finally joined back. Na kafi der se cut off tha, toh mujhe pata nahi aap dono kya baatein kar rahe. So I came back with a smile.
So we were talking about various things, about who is cheap in this industry. Any hero who is cheap, Anushka was asked. No, she didn't take
your name.
She didn't take your name. Acha, I don't think he can hear us properly. Sir, can you hear us?
No, I can't hear.
Hi, Anushka.
Hi, you were talking about... I was asking about you, your style of romance and you say you don't know what love is.
आपने कैफी आजमी का नाम सुना है?
Yes.
उन्होंने एक लिखा था बहुत पहले कि जो कही गई ना मुझसे वो जमाना कह रहा है कि फसाना बन गई है मेरी बात चलते चलते. तो अनुष्का के साथ रह के मैं भी थोड़ा फिलोसॉफिकल और पोइटिक होता जा रहा हूँ. बट मुझे अब भी मेरा जवाब वही होगा कि मुझे एक्चुअली नहीं पता है ना, मैं ढूंढ रहा हूँ. बट यू डोंट नो व्हाई यू डू द थिंग्स दैट यू डू.
एंड द सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट द टाइटल ऑफ द फिल्म. मेनी पीपल हैव नॉट लाइक द टाइटल ऑफ द फिल्म एंड
ब्लेम रणबीर कपूर. हाँ मैंने वो
We are going to start a website so that people can just blame Ranbir Kapoor for this. We will shortly publish that website ka address, and everybody can just come and put their complaints about the title if at all.
He thinks he is very smart. He is not on social media, so no one can criticize him. We'll make a site for him, and you can complain. Okay.
Hi Anushka.
Hi Anushka. So your Gujarati accent is pretty amazing and bang on.
Thank you.
So how did you prepare for it? What were your reference points?
I had a diction coach to teach me how to speak. So Imtiaz sir had introduced me to a diction coach, Dimple, who so basically phonetically how how it would sound, you just write it exactly like that, and then you learn the lines in that fashion. And after some time of and Imtiaz used, like, we would sit and go through the scenes working on the accent. Even Imtiaz's understanding of this diction is actually strangely good. I don't know how, but yeah, it is. And then we would just practice that. Ek baar wo zehen mein aa jata hai, so then when you normally also you're talking, you're able to bring that in. It was just some effort on my and Dimple and Sir's behalf.
Hi Anushka. Recently, Shah Rukh said in an interview that while you were shooting Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, you paid him a compliment. You said that, he's a very good human being, but you never said he's a very good actor. So now, have you paid him that compliment finally?
मतलब 9 साल हो गए इस बात को, अभी तक हम लोग क्यों डिस्कस कर रहे हैं? Like 9 years it's been.
But I want to know.
Yeah, of course you would want to know. See, what I told him was, what I meant, since I'm so philosophical, what I meant was that being a good actor, being good at your job and all is like something that, you have, it's a given, na? I mean, he's Shah Rukh Khan. You can't say, who am I to comment on him and how he is as an actor, but I did tell him that the way he was with me throughout the film and how he made me feel so important and not, I didn't feel intimidated by him at all. And I did understand, of course, at that moment, I was in the time that I was shooting for the film, I was extremely grateful for it. But even, in the years that have gone by, I've come to appreciate that more and more, like I told you earlier. And that is what I meant by he's a good person. Because I think above all, of course, we all have to be very good at what we do, but it's also very important to be a good person above everything else. And that's my belief, a very strong belief. And I think that's what I complimented him for, because for me, that is most important as a person.
Hi, Anushka. Sonika here. Actually, I want to ask ki ye movie jo hai Harry aur Sejal ki mulaqat ke upar
hai. Are you also Guju?
No.
The Guju fever is catching on.
No, no. So, Harry and Sejal ki mulaqat ke upar hai. So, Anushka ke life mein koi aisi mulaqat jo you remember still? Like, Anushka met someone, like, aisi bhi mulaqat ke upar
hai. Bada original sa question hai aapka, waise to manna padega. Matlab, it's just came out of nowhere and so original. Of course, when I met Imtiaz, it was a great moment when I met Imtiaz, and I felt so good when Alok impersonated Mohit Chauhan. Such amazing meetings we keep having with people all around. Yeah, I've had many moments. Yeah, Imtiaz, when I met Imtiaz. He was just there. Yeah, it was actually... Yeah, so when I met, such meetings, you don't have to say anything in your mind, you can't say anything.
She was like mute.
Yeah, I was like, Imtiaz? Just shocked, Yeah.
Hi,
Imtiaz, sir.
Hi. Okay. Hi. All right, so the film is already being appreciated. All the mini trails, song, people are loving the film already. The film has had wonderful response. So apart from all the excitement, do you feel that there's perhaps a little amount of pressure to meet the audience expectations?
Are you asking me?
Yes, sir.
Actually, luckily for me, I'm a director, and a director always has work to do. So there's
as opposed to what actors doing? Where is my co-actor? He's not there.
Yeah, as opposed to actors who start becoming ghosts in other films. But since there is always work to be done, there's no time to be nervous, really. You're editing, you're doing sound, lots of things, technical things, which people don't know about has to be done. So there's no time to really get pressured, or you just have to do as well as you can.
And what about you, Anushka, for the same thing? What about you?
I think expectations logo ki hoti hain aur hamari bhi khud se hoti hain. But I think there's no need to get caught up in that. You can only do what you have to do well. And I think for me, I expect the most out of myself when I actually can do something about it, which is when I have to choose a script, I have to prep for a role, I have to perform, I have to execute that preparation and, you know, shooting ke samay pe, utna mere haath mein hota hai. Other than that, you know, you can't kind of really get too caught up or worked up about things because it's not under your control. So I that's the, you know, feeling that I have. And I think we've all worked really hard on this film, and I'm very happy with the film. So now you just like leave it out there and, you know, wait for people to you know, react to it and think, you know, and come up with things they like about the film.
Khan sir, mera sawal aapse hai. Aap hain yahan aaspaas?
He is currently disconnected. We're trying to reconnect.
तो इम्तियाज आपसे he'll be back soon आलोक so
तो आपसे जानना चाहूँगा ये जो मार्केटिंग स्ट्रेटजी थी गानों को लॉन्च करने की या अहमदाबाद जाना या फिर गाइड वाला तो ये किसने ये सब कुछ शुरुआत की थी और कैसे
ये क्या कोई फनी सवाल आपने किया
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं
बहुत लोग हंसे इस पर अच्छा
मनोज ने खुद को स्क्रीन में देखा
खुद पे जब अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा
अच्छा तो स्ट्रेटजी के बारे में जरा बताएंगे
स्ट्रेटजी के बारे में क्या पूछा बहुत स्पेसिफिकली
गानों को रिलीज जैसे किया गया अलग अलग शहरों में या बहुत
किसका आइडिया था
सेजल से जैसे मुलाकात हुई गुजरात में
जी 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 सो ये मिली भगत है यहाँ पे मार्केटिंग टीम के बहुत सारे लोग हैं रेड चिलीज मार्केटिंग टीम के और फिर जो भी टीम में है वो लोग भी इन्वॉल्व हैं आइडियाज कहीं से भी किसी भी तरफ से आ सकते हैं बट अक्सर शाहरुख सर खुद आइडियाज़ लाते हैं और बहुत ज़्यादा इंटरेस्टेड और एंथुजियास्टिक होते हैं और किस तरह से कोई इवेंट है जैसे ये इवेंट भी है तो उसके बीच पीछे द कॉन्सेप्चुलाइजेशन इज़ ऑफन हिज समटाइम्स इट कम्स फ्रॉम वेरियस सोर्सेज जैसे कि वो गुजरात में सेजल से मिलने का आइडिया मेरे ख्याल से प्रभात का था जो हाँ स्पाइस प्रभात ये आइडिया कि इस तरह से इंगेजमेंट होगा ये शाहरुख सर का आइडिया था आज के दिन के लिए
इम्तियाज सर हाय अस्ता ओके सो सर योर कैरेक्टर्स इन योर फिल्म आर जनरली वेरी लेयर्ड एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स एंड वेरी डिटेल्ड सो व्हेन यू डायरेक्ट समवन लाइक शाहरुख खान हु हैज एन इमेंस फैन फॉलोइंग एंड पीपल ऑलरेडी हैव अ सर्टेन सेट ऑफ एक्सपेक्टेशन हाउ डिफरेंट वाज इट टू कैरेक्टराइज हिज रोल एंड डिड इट वाज इट अ प्रेशर दैट यू हैव टू मीट अ सर्टेन एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ हिज फैन फॉलोइंग
बिकॉज ऑफ शाहरुख हिमसेल्फ देयर वाज नो प्रेशर लाइक दैट वर्किंग विद हिम वाज लाइक वर्किंग विद एनी एक्टर एंड ऑफ कोर्स समटाइम्स ड्यूरिंग द शूट व्हेन देयर वाज टू मच क्राउड ट्राइंग टू ब्रेक इन टू सी शाहरुख खान एंड ऑल दैट You realize that he's a very big star, but otherwise the way he carries himself, the way he participates and the way he is, you don't get the feeling while working with him that he's a very big star.
Can you hear us? You can. No? Yeah. So the question. I'm putting a question on the phone on my Facebook.
कुछ हो रहा है
हाँ? Philosophical.
Ara, can we hear him? Anyway, so I'll continue with your answer. It was very easy also because he's a theater actor and more so because I'm from theater and we both are in a way from Delhi theater. It was very easy to communicate and I was very happy, happily surprised.
Can you
that
hear me?
We can hear you, sir. We can't see you yet. Can you hear us, Shahrukh, sir? Please bear with us. We are trying to get him in. I don't sound so.
We can hear you, sir. We can't
Achha, anyway, just finishing off. So it was very easy to work with him. I was very happily surprised to know that he's a very basic theater actor. For whom script is important, co-actor is important. I think Shah Rukh Khan is the single most giving actor that I've ever worked with, actually. He's very giving towards his co-actors and towards everybody in the process.
Okay, my question is from you. If I talk about Shah Rukh, I understand this. इमदा सर मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि यू नो शाहरुख की अगर हम बात करते हैं वीर जारा और रब ने बना दी जोड़ी कहीं पंजाबी किरदार उन्होंने निभाए और अगर मैं हैरी की बात करूँ यू नो इस किरदार की बात करूँ तो क्या खास आपने अलग रखा है कि वो चीज़ नज़र ना आए या उनका लहजा हो या उनका किरदार हो क्या क्या ऐसा यू नो वॉट इज़ द ब्रीफ टू द शाहरुख एंड वॉट यू हैव कैप्ट इन माइंड वाइल वर्किंग ऑन दैट कैरेक्टर
आई थिंक व्हेन आई वॉज वर्किंग ऑन दिस कैरेक्टर आई वॉज नॉट ब्रीफिंग हिम इन रेफरेंस टू ऑल द अदर वर्क दैट ही इज़ डन I was not going there at all. I was just talking to him about this character. Iski khas baat kuch hai ki ye bahar videsh mein rehte hain aur uski wajah se unka talaffuz unka hav bhav alag hai. So I was just talking to him about Harry and Harinder Singh Nehra and uska kya bachpan mein hua hoga etc to create backstories and that helped. I never referred to the other characters that he's played.
We have seen your films Cocktail to Jab We Met you know jitni bhi filmein aapne ki hain ek alag tarah ki filmein karte aaye hain khaas karke love stories ko rakhe hai chahe wo tamasha ho chahe wo highway ho kya imtiaz aap mante hain ye pehli aapki I hope you take it on a positive note kyunki main usi note pe kehna cha raha hu aapko this is your very first commercial masala hindi film
ye to pata chalega baad mein na sir
do you agree with this
I know I have not written it like that You know, like I've made Jab We Met before, or Socha Na Tha, or Tamasha. For me, all of them are the same. They obviously become very different ultimately for the audience. So, yeah, but this film is not in the same way as, let's say, Tamasha. It's different from that, yeah.
Hi, Anushka. And Anushka. Shivangi this side from Aaj Tak. Here. तो अभी जैसा आपने बताया कि आप झारखंड से हैं लेकिन आपका जो सफ़र है वो कहीं ना कहीं पंजाब या देश के जितने भी अलग अलग शहर हैं वहाँ पर जाकर ख़त्म होता है भाई भतीजेवाद की बात की है आपने क्या आप दोनों से मेरा सवाल है आप दोनों आउटसाइडर्स हैं इंडस्ट्री के लिए नेपोटिज्म जो शब्द है वो कहीं ना कहीं आप लोगों को लगता है कि इंडस्ट्री में है या फिर आप लोगों ने इसको कभी ना कभी फेस किया है क्या आप लोगों को लगता है आप दोनों के ओपिनियन क्या है इस पर
ये कि हम दोनों बल्कि हम तीनों यहाँ पर हैं हम तीनों बाहर से हैं तो अगर हमारे खिलाफ कोई भाई भतीजावाद या नेपोटिज्म हुआ होता तो फिर हम होते ही नहीं ना मैं अपने बारे में ये बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस से कह सकता हूँ कि अगर मैं यहाँ पर हूँ तो इट इज़ ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द लव एंड अफेक्शन ऑफ द एग्जिस्टिंग फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एट दैट टाइम दैट दे लिसन टू मी इट्स परहैप्स द ओनली प्लेस दैट आई ट्रूली बिलोंग सो आई डोंट सी इट आई डोंट नो अबाउट अनुष्का
Like what he said, if we are here today, it's because we are here today and we've reached where we are within the same, being within the same industry. I have personally, I would say, been launched by a banner like Yashraj Films, who have always, and with me, with Ranveer Singh, they've always put talent before. Anything else, you know? I mean, I don't even think this was something that I even thought of, quite honestly speaking, when I entered the industry. But at the same time, I think sabke experiences alag hote hain, and we all have to respect and value that. Yeah, that's it. I mean, same industry mein different people can be treated differently, that has to be respected and valued.
But kya aapko lagta hai ki jo ek outsider
sorry ma'am one last question
hi anushka
let me finish this ye question bahut zaruri hai important hai kyunki aap log baat hai kya ek outsider jo hota hai wo film yahan par aane ke baad itni mehnat karke jaise aap log hai aaj is maqam tak pahunche hain uske baad industry ke jo log hote hain wo bully karte hain is that right like aap logo se jana chahiye
you are saying you are asking whether it is right or wrong
aapke manch pe ha jo hua
listen main sun liya aapki baat आप इस तरह से पूछ रही जैसे कि ऐसा होता ही है ना ये आपका assumption है ना मैम
I'm generally asking you
I'm telling
you मैं नहीं कह रही कि ये ऐसा होता है
जी.
ऐसा होता
अगर ऐसा होता तो सही होता या गलत होता तो obviously गलत होता right
ये तो कोई नहीं बोलेगा हाँ ठीक है
ओके सॉरी गाइस 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 लास्ट क्वेश्चन लेट्स कीप इट
ओके
सॉरी 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 ओके वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन लेट्स कीप इट पॉजिटिव फ्लफी एंड स्प्रिंकल इट विद रेनबोज वन पॉजिटिव क्वेश्चन एंड वी आर रैपिंग इट अप
हाय अनुष्का नाउ दैट वी आर एट सेजल्स एंगेजमेंट व्हेन विल वी कम टू नो हु योर फियांसे इज इन द मूवी
एक्चुअली ये फिल्म थ्रिलर है दैट इज व्हाट द सस्पेंस ऑफ द फिल्म इज गोइंग टू बी सो फॉर दैट यू विल हैव टू वॉच द फिल्म टू फाइंड आउट हु my fiance is
Anushka in the film you're
okay
you
guys
one question Anushka, question for in the you film, sir
Anushka
Imtiaz sir your movie Anushka. Got UA certificate from the censor board
I'm really sorry ma'am did I say something nasty to you I'm really sorry
Imtiaz sir
I'm really sorry
so you
So we have got a UA certificate, as you were saying, in the film. And they did not ask for any of such deletion from the film. There were some audio changes. There was no visual cut. There was no video cut. There were some audio, very minor things. So it's all okay, and we are very happy with the certification.
In the film, you are desperately...
Sir, can you hear us? एक सेकेंड सर I'll ask if somebody wants to ask you a question and get the answer like this. Anybody wants to ask him something? Last chance.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, sir, we are asking somebody. Somebody is asking a question. I'll repeat it for you.
Yeah.
Oh, he's back. Oh, great. Okay.
Obviously, guys, a Gujarati was involved. We keep our dealings very, very clear.
Anushka, in the movie, you are desperately hunting for your ring, but real life mein koi aisi cheez jo aapki kho gayi ho and you were like searching for it for a long
Listen,
time.
Listen, I'm sorry to cut this. We
I
can
mean,
come
I feel
back
like my mummy's
it.
Asking me this question.
The point is that while Shah Rukh sir is here, I think yeah. before he goes away, please ask questions that you want.
Yeah, for both of them. For both of them.
No, they don't need to ask here. You guys have fun.
Okay, I think we are going to wrap up, but before we wrap up, Shah Rukh sir is going to speak a few words to us. Okay, Shah Rukh sir, you're on mic.
Yes.
So we have connected three mics so that the whole of Mumbai city can hear your voice. Please go ahead.
Yeah, I'm really sorry. Thoda sa hamara ye technical glitch ho gaya. So I really wanted to participate, but I've been listening to everything. Of course, you could not hear me out. I could hear it on various other channels. But thank you for being here. And jo bhi sawal aapne puche, uska jawab hopefully Sejal aur Imtiaz ne achi tarah de diya hoga. But as soon as I act, main fir aap logon se mukhatib hoonga. And I hope you enjoyed the trailer. And thank you very much, all of you, for being here.
Okay, sir. We heard that.
Manoj is saying solo photo de do.
Main sabke liye alag alag post mein selfies karke bhej raha hu press ke liye aur ek nahati bhi selfie bhej raha hu.
Okay, good.
And that's a wrap.
You,
and
sir.
Before we say goodbye, Shah Rukh sir, we would like if you wave at us over here down in Mumbai. Khan, and that is a wrap. Thank you so much for joining us. I hope you guys have a great evening. Drive safe. Thank you so much. My name is RJ Syed, and it is a wrap.
निभाना तू सोखा समझे लगिया धूल निभाना ओ आशिक दिल की टशन पुरानी कहते ज्ञानी इश्क से आप आग जवानी चली गई तो फिर नहीं आनी